Chelsea and I are going to talk to you today a little bit about product photography and using props and not using props. So the first scenario we did, we took a console table from the studio and we actually shot it on white. So I don't know if you've ever gone on a website to buy something and you notice that a lot of companies will have their product on just a plain background. Well, the reason for that is because it really showcases the product without distracting from it. So you might see the main shot that shows the entire piece of the product and then multiple detail shots that might show texture and color and so forth. So I'm gonna turn it over to Chelsea and she's actually gonna talk to you about using props in an environment.
Thanks, Miss, for that awesome explanation on silos. And I brought you over here because, yeah, a silo is a silo is a silo. But how do we inspire the customer to want this product? And that's through creating an environment, a feeling that happens through actually a space, whether it's floor, walls, wallpaper, whatever. But more importantly, it has to do with the propping. So as you can see in the image, we have some very simple props. Don't judge us, we didn't bring in a stylist for this, but this is why it's important to hire a professional stylist because they can tailor the propping around, you know, whatever the furniture might be. So this piece could swing a little bit more boho, it could swing on the traditional side. It's up to the retailer to make that decision and the props can support that. So not only do we want to get that awesome feeling to inspire to buy the product, but we also want to use it for practical reasons. So here we're showing scale as well. Things that recognizable things like pictures and vases and phones and keys, things that are everyday objects, books, will help give your customer an idea exactly how big this is as well. So lots of great reasons to include propping. You know, and it's great to have these two different images side by side to give your customer the most information they can to make an educated, inspired decision to buy your product.